Congratulations! You finally came to the final topic of this course. By now, you should know how to implement OKRs. OKR is a living, breathing document that you revisit, revise, and keep improving. Your OKR grows together with your company. When you implement your OKR, you can use the following best practices. It can help you minimize the problem along the way. First, have an OKR champion in your organization to support OKRs. Second, create an OKR playbook. Third, train and engage everyone about OKRs. You can use this course for them to learn more about OKRs. Fourth, focus on a benefit for your team. Fifth, allow your team to create their own OKR. Sixth, make outcome your priorities. Seventh, keep your OKR to 3 to 4 objectives and 2 to 5 key results each. Eighth, balance between committed and aspirational goals. Ninth, review your OKRs regularly. Tenth, last but not least, organize a town hall or session to close your OKRs with a review, celebrate the wins, and reflect on failures. OKRs can take time and effort to implement them successfully in your organization. But remember, OKRs always follow your own company values and culture first. Good luck on your OKR journey. I wish you, your teams, and your company can achieve your mission with OKRs. Thank you.